with my drops. All right, so you're going to be seeing how many drops you can put on this penny. Now that I don't have it there. So there's one, two, three. So what is the drops when they put them on? There's five. What's happening with those drops? Braxton?
The drops of water are connecting to each other.
And they're making a bigger drop. They're not separating. So you guys are going to be seeing how many drops you can take to put on that penny.